If you buy a new HP laptop, maybe you get this information here, free DOS. So, this laptop has no Windows on it, so it's very easy. You can create a web stick or a Windows 11 stick on the website from Microsoft with the media creation tool. We plug it in here at the USB port. So, restart, press for longer. So, now restart, and then press the escape button, entering start menu, and then you have this start menu. You can select, or you can use these keys here for boot menu F9, or we go to boot menu. And now I can select our USB stick. We are booting, and voila. If the touchpad isn't functional, you can use a mouse. So now we can go to installation, that's the German version. We can enter the boot, the product key. I say I have don't have a product key. I say professional, accept. And now we can delete this partitions. I only want to delete this partition. And that's from HP, I leave it on the hard disk. And now I'm delete this partition here, and this partition, and I say installation, I say install Windows 11, and now it fits. So be very careful, don't delete any data, and good luck.